welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be discussing who versus whom. You have been noticing people using these words, but you don't know them. So I'm gonna give you a few examples and also the explanation. Let's start with who. It is the subject pronoun, like he, she, or we. It refers to he or she, just like we discussed. It is a subject to a verb. It means which person does the action or which person in a certain way. Now, let me give you a few examples. Examples. Who is this? Who is that girl? Who is over there? Who holds the purse, rules the house. Now, let's move on to whom. It is the object pronoun, like him, her, us. It refers to him or her, just like we discussed. It is the object in a sentence. And it tells us which person receives the action. Example. Example. From whom did you receive these flowers? To whom did you give the book which I gave you? Or whom did you choose for our team leader this year? Guys, now let us discuss few books which I'm reading right now because I have plenty of time because of this pandemic. So, this is from Space Encyclopedia. Our Universe is the book which I have. It has all about space agencies, stars, and so on. So there are other titles in this series, and they are The Milky Way, Space, Stars, Satellites, Planets, Human in Space, The Solar System and its Dwarf Planets. It has so much to read about. Buy this and read it to explore the universe, sitting at your home. Let's move on to the next book. So guys, the next book which I'm reading nowadays is this, The Children's Encyclopedia, related to scientists, inventions and discoveries. There are 5 more titles in this series, and they are Children's Encyclopedia, General Knowledge, Scientists, Inventions and Discoveries, Life Science and Human Body, Physics and Chemistry, Space Science and Electronics. It's a really fun book, and since it is a children's encyclopedia, it is for age between 6 to 14 years only. You can read it to improve your knowledge. It has information about 16 scientists and 15 inventions and discoveries. It also has glossary and exercises, so that you can test your knowledge after reading the book. So I hope you guys like, share, subscribe and enjoy this video. Also, if you like this video, put a thumbs up in the comments down below. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.